This is going to be the highlight with our hero friend.
What?
I don't know.
What? Yeah. Let's get a gargoyle tail axe. So we don't need to cut off the tail.
Well, it would decrease its range of whapping us.
I mean, yeah.
Alright, can he just do all the dirty work?
Right. Oh,
looping it around.
Okay. Always on top of the tail.
He's gonna turn around. Yeah. I'm not going to attack the tail. I don't want to go back in that corner. He's attacking it in the face.
I'm done.
Don't die.
Oh, dang. Jesus Christ. This guy does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
How much damage is he doing per hit? He does. How much hit? Oh my god.
It ain't telling.
Look how much damage he does.
Are you talking the health bar itself?
Yeah.
I don't think I've landed a single hit on this thing. There we are.
Oh my god. See how much damage you're doing. Okay. You wanna heal us both?
Gladly. We just need to now watch. Somewhere later on in the playthrough, we're gonna find him again. And we're gonna be like, oh no.
Like, we're gonna ride this area.
Whap him! No!
How have you land on the giant rat and you jump on his face?
Trying to get around it. Oh, he's...
Ow!
He's trying to focus on it real hard. He's not letting me get around
it anyway.
Ha! Did right.
Thank you much, sir. Light chance, sunlight metal. Area boss refeated. Refeated.
But now where do I go from here?
To hell.